This recipe for excellent broccoli cheese soup was submitted by Allrecipes member Nathan Truo, who says it's by far the best broccoli cheese soup he's been able to come up with. Another member notes that even though it has a bold cheese taste, it's still a light soup with a great fresh flavor because it's made with fresh broccoli. So to begin, you're going to need 5 cups of fresh broccoli florets. Start with the broccoli head and cut the florets off the stalk. Depending on the size of the broccoli, you'll need at least 2 heads. A good shortcut here if you want to skip this step is to buy broccoli florets that come in a bag from the grocery store. It costs a little more, but it makes measuring and prep work a breeze. Several Allrecipes members suggested including the stalks as well, and you'll want to dice the stalks so that they'll cook evenly. Next, bring a large pot of lightly salted water to a boil. Place the broccoli into the boiling water. Cook 2 minutes or until just tender. Drain the broccoli and set it aside for now. For the soup, we'll be making a roux with equal parts butter and flour to thicken the soup. In a large stock pot over medium heat, add 3/4 cup of butter. When it's melted and just starting to bubble, add 3/4 cup of flour. Reduce the heat to low and cook the roux, stirring constantly for about 2 minutes. Next, you're going to slowly whisk the liquid so that there are no lumps. You'll be adding 9 cups of chicken stock. And 9 cups of milk. As you can see, this recipe makes a very large pot of soup that feeds a big crowd. It's perfect for a party. Several Allrecipes members noted that they simply halved the ingredients for a smaller family portion. Season with 1 teaspoon of salt, and 1.5 teaspoons of white pepper. Mix it all together, bring it to a boil, reduce the heat to low, and simmer for about 10 minutes. The roux will slowly thicken the soup as it simmers. When the soup is thickened, slowly add 1.5 pounds of processed, cubed, or shredded cheese to the soup. Stirring so that it melts evenly. Next, add 3 cups of shredded cheddar cheese, continuing to stir. You can use mild or sharp cheddar, depending on which you prefer. Once the cheese has melted into the soup, you can add the cooked broccoli. Mix the broccoli into the soup and simmer on low for another 5 minutes. Serve the soup with a little sprinkling of cheddar cheese on top. One Allrecipes member named Penny describes this as a fabulous base for any cheese soup. She adds, "As a broccoli soup, it's wonderful, so we decided to use the base for a potato soup." Next, she'll be trying it with some cauliflower for what will no doubt be another excellent soup.